Jordanian children that are in Jordan at the moment, either in camps or living on the streets. So we're getting all different items, for boys or girls, and we're going to be giving them to the kids in Jordan. So very excited. What does it mean to you this day? Is it exciting to see?
Yeah, to see people serving and just coming out and getting out of the fears and out of their way to come and serve people they don't even know. It's amazing.
Hi! How are you? Hey guys!
Can I ask you guys what today means to you, like coming here and helping? Like, what is a feeling at you while you're here? What we... is that you?
Giving back.
It meant a lot, everything that's been happening with Syria, so I really wanted to find a way to help.
That's wonderful. Thank you so much.
What was your feeling about this coming today?
I like helping.